Better off going on foot.
Okay. Leave the horses in the trees there. To the trees. Come on.
Up there, to the right. Two skinners.
Lookouts?
Probably. Take one. I'll take the other. Keep your head. We'll find him. Come on. We can't get split up. Hold. Patrol to our left. Easy, easy. Hold it.
If they come from the ranch, they'll come this way.
We should have burned it while they slept.
The burning's better if they're awake for it.
He's old and sick. He won't last long.
Then when they come, they'll come for a corpse.
Let him go.
He was talking about Uncle. He's alive.
Come on. They've passed. Let's go. Hold up. You hear that?
Yeah.
Wagon, there. Dragging someone.
Is it Uncle?
No. Some other poor bastard. Let's follow. It might lead us to the camp. Keep on him. Stopping.
What do you see?
He's picking up. Poor bastard's dead.
Walking with the body? We must be close.
Let's take him down before he gets to the rest. Okay. Let's go. I think I see something. Uh-huh. Yeah, that must be their camp.
What did we do?
Let's get up on that boulder, take a look.
Hang in there, old man.
Okay, okay. I can't see much through this mist. Can you look too?
Hold on. Oh. My God. We gotta go get him.
Careful. Where are they? Where are they?
I don't care.
Come on! Charles!
Behind you! Surprised? We're here for you! All of you!
They're coming in! From everywhere! Quick, John, get down here!
Behind the rocks! There!
We're here, old man! Hold on!
There! They came for the old dog!
Get them skinner bastards, you!
You look awful. You'll be okay. Those bastards. We got them. Oh. Looks like we got here just in time. God damn it.
I'll carry him. Come on, Uncle. Here we go. Ready?
Got him? Because here come the rest. More of them. Cover you. Come on.
Down that gully.
I don't care.
Up on the wall. To the right. Too close. Stand tight. You're
think it looks worse than it is.
Burns don't always heal easy.
Sure, but I think this will be fine. As long as it don't get infected. It's much better than I feared.
Hear that, old man? This could have been worse.
He's pretty weak.
Yeah, I bet. Stay with us, you old bastard.
I'm feeling real weird.
Over here.
Almost back.
Hang in there, old timer.
Does it look okay?
Whoa, whoa!
I can't, my back.
Uncle.
Hey. We're here.
All right. Let's get you down. Easy. I got you.
Come on.
Let's get him out.
Thank you, boys.
Don't mention it.
I thought I was dead.
Don't get all sentimental now, old man. And I'll really think you're dying. It's gonna be okay. A few days, you're gonna be just fine. You're a survivor.
Easy. He'll be fine.
You think they'll be back?
Maybe, but I doubt it. We must have killed most of them. Now, this is your land.
Was it theirs once?
I don't think so. Another fellow said the Skinners rode down about 2 years ago. They're just angry men on a rampage, and we got in their way.
Sort of like we used to be?
Yeah, exactly like we used to be.
Maybe we should take up torture.
We got Uncle singing instead of torture. We're gonna be safe here, John. Hmm? You, your family, you all be safe.
I hope so. I really do. If she ever comes back.
He always did have that fine way with words.
You doing all right, son?
Sure, Pop. Can I go see the house?
Sure.
Just give him some time. He'll warm up. He's quite a place you got here.
It's yours.
Ours. I should see about that boy.
Who's my new rival?
Oh, that's Rufus. He's loyal, dumb, and angry, so we reminded us of you.
That's your idea of a joke, miss?
I guess.
Come on!